All right, guys, hopefully you can see this. I'm gonna try to show you a better angle here. How to play Imagine on the piano. I'm gonna first start off with the right hand. It's simply just in a C. I'll do a run through first. Song. So it starts off on just a normal C chord, and basically the right hand, all he's doing is doing an octave of the C, but just with one finger, so like, then to an F kind of. He does this walk up, so it's just A, A sharp, B. Back to the C. See what, how little my right, my left hand rather, is doing. Then he, when he goes into that bridge part, it's just move to an F, and you do a walk down with your thumb. And right to a G chord. And he does a walk up with these end two fingers. So it ends like on an F, kind of. F slash G. Then it goes to F, G chord, C, E, E seventh actually, F, G, C, A, E seventh, C, E seven. Middle part that he does is so it's just it starts on a and it goes to a G, so playing with octaves, C octave, G octave, A octave, B octave, and back into the C. String it all together. watching, everyone.